what is zone two exercise and why is it so important for PCOS? I'm here doing the mountain hike, and the problem with so many people trying to do exercise for PCOS is they're going full out intensity. They try what I call run the PCOS out of their body, and that's not the way you want to do it. The body metabolizes insulin, glucose, and fat burning different ways depending on how intense the activity is. And what's interesting, and most people make this mistake, is the best results for insulin resistance and metabolism is what's called zone two. It's when you're like me, you can hear that I'm a little bit out of breath, but I can still maintain a conversation. If I'm speaking where you don't hear I'm out of breath at all, zone one. If I'm panting and that's zone three, four, or five. That's not where you want to be. That's where you are in cardio building, but you're not in the fat burning and you're not in the mitochondrial building zone. Zone two is where you want to be for PCOS exercise, right where I am right now.